You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment.
About the game, I already know.
Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. May have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Thank you. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Blueprint acquired. is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Plan pre-recorded distress call.
This is Officer Keen in Life Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. 30 seconds. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Acquired.
Recorded. Distress call. Laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Seconds. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise push. Integrate new PDA data. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. New blueprint acquired. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Seconds. Seconds. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Partial playthrough.